Sure, we're with Jeremiah Yolkut. He's with MLB. He's the director of events for Major League Baseball. And you said you kind of hung out on 4th Street and got a little bite to eat the other day.
Yeah.
It's not a bad place to go. It was Greenhouse. Was it Greenhouse?
Yes.
Excellent. It's a top spot. I mean, I don't think you can go wrong in that street from what I can tell. You know, you just go from place to place and it gets better. Yeah.
Yes. So we've all been really impressed with what's going on. And I know you guys probably have with Cleveland. So how's it all done?
Unbelievable.
It's
fantastic. I don't know how much better we could do.
Yeah.
Cleveland's a perfect area for us in the sense that all of our events are close by. Mm-hmm. You can walk to everything. People are coming out. They want to be a part of it. Uh-huh. And we're just excited. I mean, this is our big day. This is the All-Star Game day. And we're excited to be on this day finally and deliver the All-Star Game here to Cleveland.
Talk about the selection process. How are we chosen for this big event?
Well, the commissioner makes a selection. And as they look at the different cities, what's out there, what they want to do is they really want to spread the wealth. We want to get to all of our major league cities and bring this game to all of our fans across the country. We want to go north, east, west, south, wherever it may be. Mm-hmm. And just make sure that we're bringing this special day, special moment to everybody that's out there.
I mean, for us being the sixth time.
Yeah, it's pretty lucky.
It
but you
says
know what?
A lot.
I think it says something about baseball here in Cleveland and what it means, and really what sports means here in Cleveland. Mm-hmm. Fans are so passionate. They care. They want to be a part of it. So that's why I think coming here was such a good reason why we wanted to get here.
What goes into planning such a massive event like this?
A lot of collaboration. And the good thing about your city is you guys know how to host events. You've done events before, and your city, the mayor's office, the Indians, even the Cavs have been great partners in making this all happen. And when you get down and you sit down at the table and you plan this out over the 9 months that we've been coming here, it really is easy to do business when people are willing to work together and collaborate.
Mm. Right. So the red carpet, let's talk about that. Everybody's talking about that red carpet.
This is the top of the menu today.
is this the first time for that?
No, we've had it 15 years.
Oh, 15 years.
15 years,
okay.
Started in Detroit.
Okay.
The red carpet's a great, accessible event. It is probably our most accessible event that there is.
Mm-hmm.
Gives a chance for fans. Starts over at Playball Park on Lakeside, goes right through Mall B and C, all the way up to East 9th Street, and then right down south towards the ballpark.
Okay.
And we'll end over here at the right field district gate at the ballpark. Free, accessible, 12:45 p.m. Fans can come out. We want to see them out there. We're laying the red carpet right now down East 9th on Lakeside over here at the ballpark.
Yeah.
And we're really excited. It's a great opportunity to get up close and personal with our players.
Yeah.
You're right there next to them as they parade in Silverado, Chevrolet Silverado vehicles.
Very nice. Now, the gates open at what, 5:30, I guess, today?
5 o'clock, actually.
5 o'clock
we get a little bit earlier. So
if you get here at 5, what can you see? What can you take
batting practice. You can see all of our players, over 70 players, are going to be out here taking batting practice. And they love it. They love coming over and signing autographs.
Okay.
They love being close to the fans. You know, it's a really good opportunity for them to get up close and personal with the fans and connect with them, because really the players, they are really all about that. They know that fans are what make these games so special, and the energy in the ballpark last night during the Home Run Derby.
Oh my gosh.
And what we're going to see tonight. That's what these events do, and in a city like this where you pack it in, it just makes it so special.
Yeah.
So.
Real last question, what's so special about Cleveland so far that you've seen?
I think it's the people. I think people care.
Everybody
they're passionate.
Says that.
They're just passionate. You know, they stop you on the street and say, hey, how are you? Where are you from?
Yeah.
That's something special. And I think today during the red carpet show, that's where we're going to see the passion.
Yeah.
The streets line like a championship parade where Cleveland gets out and
We've
shows what a great sports
too.
Fan.
Is.
Yeah, no,
right.
I've heard that before. But this is the baseball version. So we're going to make sure that we deliver on that and give you guys a parade so that when the Indians make it, before you know it, we have a good template
a good
for
rehearsal.
Them. Yeah,
yes.
Exactly.
Right.
Exactly. So we're excited to see you guys at 12:45 today.
Thank you, Jeremiah.
MLB, thank you, man. Appreciate
Thanks for having
you.
Me.
Oh,
thank
absolutely.
You.
Our pleasure.